Hi, this is my lab. This is for lab 4 AC circuit class. So, I should find the voltage, the green, blue, and red. So, the green is the voltage R, the R2. So, you got 1.16 voltage. Negative, the angle is -2.28, so that's the blue line. So the green, that the R1 L1, so you get the, I got the 1.35 voltage and angle 6.85. So, yeah, and next one, the calculated one, bullshit board right here, so you get 57.43 millicol voltage, and the angle is -9.28 angle, so that's all I show you do.